Oh no. Good job.
Is the dog having fun?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't know, you know.
I'm kind of sitting there going, that's really cool. Is the dog having fun, though?
No, he's having a great time.
I think for the first 30 minutes, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, this rapid. Somebody's gonna lead you down. You're gonna be a little right of center. Okay,
right
half the rapid.
Oops, sorry.
Half the rapid. Once you run the rapid, the other half the rapid is crossing this agitated eddy line. Don't correct with your heels. There's no broach rock. Once you make the rapid and you go to cross that eddy line, look at where you're gonna go or whoever your buddy is, and keep paddling. No negative strokes to cross that eddy line. Don't try to correct with your hips. Because most people will run the rapid, and on the eddy line, they will stop paddling the eddy line and flip, okay? All right, who wants to lead him?
Let's go.
You get swam.
I am fine.
Okay, you hurt.
I'm good.
You just swim. You swim over there to the...
Clip coming back in the eddy.
Yeah. Man's got the boat. You want to catch on, or you good?
What's that?
You want to catch on, or you good?
I'll probably float my knees up a little bit.
Yeah.
There's a lot of rocks down there.
Yeah, if you put one hand on each one of those.
Don't leave one hand on each.
Yeah, that'll balance me. And you probably can reach now, maybe.
Damn, I thought you had it.
I thought I had it.
Y'all gonna surf anymore? They gonna surf some more? They gonna surf some more?
I told. Out of all this, I get hit in the head with a paddle.
That's a tough one. Paddle, paddle. Good job. Woo!
Good job.
Did you get any of me surfing?
No, go do it again.
Do it again? I can go do it again.
You get any of me surfing?
Watch me flip. Watch me flip.
I don't know if I had it on.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, alert.
That's good.
Marty's doing a good job.
Keep going, don't eddy out.
That's a bad eddy line.
Wait, look, that's a bad eddy line right there.
Well, it is. Well, we'll just run this whole thing then. We won't stop.
This was the bad eddy line.
Yeah, this is a bad eddy line. We're going to just run this and we ain't going to stop.
All right, watch when you pull out because it's going to try to flip you. Okay, so let's paddle upstream.
Okay.
And then
lean.
You're going to lean downstream. You're going to paddle.
Like that?
Yeah, you're going to paddle upstream till you cross this line and lean downstream. Okay, now lean. Okay, good. Okay, you got this. Okay, the next one's just gonna be some fun waves.
Hey, choke up on your paddle! Yeah!
Fun one.
That Wayne's got more energy than I think
know.
I'd ever have.
I know.
That's kind of scary.
Brandon got a lot better here the last.
Yeah.
Last half.
Yeah.
And I should have had some better lines and stuff, but I think I was worried about where I was going.
Tell him he did great. He's a great boat, a great trip leader, great friend. He did great. I don't want to hear none of this. I would have, could have done it. You did great.
Put up my sorry tail.
You know?
I don't know. I felt like yes, I could have run some better lines today.
You could have. You'd been liquid logic, but considering that dagger, you did phenomenal. I couldn't have done as well.
Man over. See if he can brace up.
Uh-oh. Is he still in the boat?
No.
He's out.
No.
Hey, all this is teaching.
It is. I mean, it's
Brandon, you did good.
I'm telling you, man.
He
did. Yeah, I'm
almost lost. Yeah, but what a man. I love it.
It's a last minute call. It's
like boom, boom, boom. Good job on it.
I've been down there.
Stand up.
Get anything funny? Get the thrift store off.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, I'm going down too.
That's what I'm putting in, Simon.